just beside your backpack, and then you just drop it. You should be able to give it to me.
Negative.
That's weird. It's like it's not supposed to.
Oh wait, did I drop it?
Yep, you did.
I don't even know how I did that.
That was your scrap iron. It's not your good iron. You know what? You don't even have to. It's cool. Just like. Oh wait, we don't have clay. Ah, damn it. Ah, I keep forgetting about this. We need clay. It's dumb. It's okay. Don't even give it to me. I'm gonna need your help. We have.
What is that?
That's a forge. You need a iron pipe to do it, which thankfully one of the zombies just, you know, gave to me for free. But now we need clay, and I'm gonna need your help because I don't have any.
Where are we going?
Let's go this way. We need to find like a cliffside because that's where most of the clay is. Oh hey, tree stump. Hello. What? Eggs and shams. Good. That's good. And then this, sure. Alright, we have to be.
Man, you are hauling ass, yo.
Yeah, I know. I'm just scared of the night. With monsters in it. It's also. Don't I have. Oh, I don't. Damn it. I thought I had water, but I guess not. That sucks. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, I do have soup. Soup is good. I'll take soup any day. There we go.
Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to eat pretty soon.
Yeah. Oh, come on, where it is? Where is clay? Oh, man, this map is like so huge. Well, that's cool. It's not what I want, but I'll take it.
I think I see you.
That's a road. Oh, no, wait, that's like. Oh, this could actually work, maybe. What's this? Might be sand? Yeah, it's sand. Damn it. Damn it all. Right, I'll just continue down this river. Oh! I just found the ruins. That's the scary spot. We should go there at some point. This is a scary spot. Don't get too close though, because there's dogs. Zombie dogs. They will love you a lot.
That sounds awesome.
Yes, also do not go. Because it's actually horrifying.
I just consumed an entire can of chili.
Oh, I found it. Thank God. I think I found clay. Yep, I did. I did not know rivers could give you clay, but hell, fuck yes. Right there.
I'm coming.
Cool.
I'm slow.
Okay. To be honest, I just need one stack. Oh, please tell me it was clay. It was clay, yes. So let's get two. No more, because we have to go. Alright, cool. Take a staff, yes. There. Take it, and let's go, because I do not want to be attacked here.
Where'd you go?
On the other side of the river. I'm heading back.
Oh my god, I'm sinking. How do you... Okay. That's how you swim.
Yeah. By the way, you can see me on the map. When you press M, you should be able to see me. Hurry up. Where's the forge? Where's the baby forge? I know it's like all the way up there. But actually, I can do the mold right now. It's right there. Then, alright, we're gonna have to do this.
I like how 8 o'clock is not even that dark.
Well, it depends on where we are in the world. You know, it's not just the USA. You know.
Well, yeah, but I mean, the time in our world says 8 o'clock.
Yeah, I know.
I'm pretty sure it's dark in 8 o'clock pretty much everywhere except, like, Alaska.
I guess. Maybe?
I like how Alaska is the only point that's really north. To Americans, that's all that really matters. It's like, Alaska stays bright or dark all the time.
Beyond
depending
Alaska,
on the season.
There is death. Pretty much. Alright, so I don't know where the forge is. That's... Oh, wait. I could be there. Please, let me be there. Nope. There is garbage back, so... Oh! Hey! I just found something nice. Yes. Just found a book.
Oh, I found the forge.
Really?
You went too far.
Really? Oh, nice.
Yeah. What a noob.
Oh, you're totally right. Okay, so... How forge work? I made a mold using
what
clay.
What the hell was that?
That's a book.
Was that the forge?
No, I just read a book.
And
that's the forge.
So the book was the thing that went like...
No, I just found it. I don't even know what it was. I did not even look. I'm stupid. I'm derp. Alright, so... Place all of your iron fragments into the spot. Do it. Oh, by the way. There. It's gonna also be your ore light source. There you go.
Okay. Do we need to put logs in there, or are there enough logs in there already?
I did that already. It's good enough.
Aged wood. I don't know what that's used for. Oh, more planks. Alright, whatever. I have a lot of planks.
Yeah, with the planks, you can do stuff. During the night, it's a good idea to experiment with the crafting stuff. That's when you should do it. By the way. I don't have paper, that's... Sad. I do have gunpowder though. I should do that now. No? Let's get away. Yes.
I could get you some paper.
If you have books, plain books, you can scrap them into 20 pages.
Oh, I have glass. When did I pick up glass?
Oh, glass is good. Keep your glass.
I have a whopping 2 clay. Dang.
With 2 clay, I actually that's enough to make like 3 molds, which is pretty good.
Do I need to make lumps of clay?
Yeah. We don't need clay anymore. I did well, actually, I guess I should let you explore, investigate, do the stuff. Alright, so what can I do with gunpowder? I don't know.
A cement mold. Ooh.
Yeah, you can make tons of stuff.
I'm gonna make that.
Yeah, cool.
I don't know why, but I'm gonna make it. Alright. My inventory is almost full.
You do have glass jars, right? Give them to me. Now that you know how to do it.
There, it's on the ground.
Thank you. Where is it? No, that's the glass pane, which is good, but it's not what I wanted.
Oh.
Glass jars.
Well, put it on the ground and hit it with a rock.
Then now it's shards. Gonna make it's gonna give you glass jars, but I need an actual jar. Because to make
you need a jar.
Yeah.
I have a jar. Here, take that.
There you go, thank you. To make the fucking jar mold, you need clay and a jar. Isn't that cool?
You know what I need? I need water.
Yeah, same here. That's why I want to make glass jars, so that we can fill it. Alright, so I got 7 iron ingots, which is pretty good, actually. What do you want to do? We can do a pickaxe, we can do a fire axe, we can do a actual weapon. Oh, you just pooped. If you have soup, that's good. Soup is nice. Alright, so glass jar, mold, there you go. If you have any more glass items, put them into the forge right now. It's gonna give us jars.
So put all my glass jars in there?
Well, no, glass jars is fine, but the rest, the broken glass, the glass panes, anything made of glass.
Oh, no, that was it.
Okay.
That is okay. It's good.
Ah, I have diarrhea now. Damn it.
Oops, I just dropped all my grass.
And it's mine, it's mine, it's all mine.
That's fine.
There. It's on the ground again. Alright, five jars. Right, cool. Now, these jars, we can go into a river and fill it up. Do you need water really badly?
I didn't pick up my grass.
Oh, you didn't?
No, I don't know where it went.
Wait, I did. There we go.
And yes, I do need water badly.
Okay, then we should go to the river, you know, while it's dark. We should follow the road, actually. And it allows us to see stuff. Don't run, because now it's gonna make sound, and zombies during the dark are a bit more active.
That's alright, I haven't ran, but like once or twice the whole game.
Oh, of course, have your club out. Actually, I have a crossbow. No, never mind. I'll use my crossbow. Can actually zoom with it. Isn't that amazing? There's like sounds in the night. There's a zombie right there, but he's like oblivious. That's a bee. That's a giant bee. I hate giant bees. I did not realize that was dumb.
I hit it with my club.
Missed it. Nice. Take it. It's gonna give you honey. Honey's pretty good.
What's this?
Honey can actually it gives you some water. That's a tree stump.
Oh good, it was empty.
Nice. Look at a zombie running after this poor deer. Oh, not a bee, really? The game's gonna give us bee? It'll give us bees! Well, I guess.
That is a big zombie.
That's a deer.
That is not a deer. Ha! Ah.
What do you mean?
Oh, I'm dying of thirst, I guess.
Oh yeah, okay, well then we can run. How's your health?
Full, basically.
Okay, drink the honey. It's gonna give you thirst. Oh. I'll cover you with my life.
Oh wow, that gave me basically no water, but it gave me a ton of food.
Yeah, it
and
gives
endurance.
You like five water. It's gonna be enough to survive pretty much.
I think this is a river.
Oh, there's like people this way. My god. Like. Oh my. Yeah, okay, we should. Okay, so take a spot in your in your belt that you only have your hands. Then go on the water and then drink it. Should be able to. Oh, it's like right click? Yeah, it's right click.
You have diarrhea.
Yeah. It's gonna give you dysentery.
Well, that's awesome.
Which might be deadly, but, you know, we didn't have a choice.
Can we fill these jars up with water?
Yep, I got six of them. I'm gonna give you three.
Oh, I've got two.
Alright, cool. So, yeah, to right-click two, by the way. It's not worse. There you go. It's on the ground here. Alright.
Thank you.
There's a zombie this way. If you want, we can go and investigate, but be ready to be spooked. You know what? You go first.
Just what, to it. This guy? Alright.
Yeah, to this guy.
What's up, bro? Or chick?
Jesus. Are you bleeding? Alright, come on, buddy. You can sprint backwards, by the way. That's what you have to do. There we go. Yeah. Is there a heart symbol with a arrow into it?
No.
And you're fine, it's okay. How's your health?
60%.
Okay, take these painkillers. Oh wait, does that something? Just get behind me. It's okay, I'll defend you. Oh, never mind. She's just drunk as shit. Drunk as shit. Yeah, take these painkillers.
Oh, I already have painkillers.
Well, use them. That's what they're for.
What does that do for you? Because it didn't increase my health.
No, it just regens it.
Oh. I also have a blood pack.
Don't use it. It's, like, useless, but you can make med kits at some point using blood. I have a blood pack, too. Hold this one. Hold this for me. Suck.
Did I pick it up? Yes, I did. Nice.
Lots of cloth and oil and stuff. I got some food, but no water. That sucks. No clear water. Now we also need a disinfectant. There's multiple ways to get it. Oh, by the way, the forge behind, we can leave it there. It's okay. It's only stone, so we should go like this way, I guess. That's the way we went first day. Oh, hello.
Neat. I didn't know you could crouch.
Boom! Hatcha.
Candy can.
Yeah, that's pretty much scrap metal. You can make a mine with it too. If you feel like it. It'll be a mine.
Jesus.
Low in somebody's face. Like me, I'm sure.
Well, yeah. Take this, deer.
Oh, you're like hunting now, huh? Okay. Where did it go? Oh, there it is. I see it.
Oh,
it's dead! You got it!
We double-shotted it.
Get the goods. Get the goods. That's actually gonna give you meat. Now, meat is kind of dangerous, but it's okay. It's the day now. We can actually allow it. I mean, we don't care. Do you care? I don't care.
You are carrying something that attracts zombies.
Yep, it's the meat.
I don't think I looted everything. I think I'm full, so you're gonna have to.
No, you got everything. They only give you like leather and bones. You can drop the bone, by the way. It's like useless. You can make a shiv with the bone, but the mace is always better.
Do I have a bone? I do not appear to be carrying a bone.
You should know about these things, you know? It's like, it's your life we're talking about here.
Eh, well, whatever.
Alright, so
there it is.
By the way, because of yesterday's effort, we have 7 iron ingots. What do you want me to do? Like I told you, we can have a fire axe, a pickaxe, sledgehammer, which is expensive, so fuck that shit. So yeah, fire axe or pickaxe or both. We can actually, yeah, we can have both. Never mind. Do you want the axe or the pickaxe?
I'll take the pick.
All right. So you're the stone guy then. I'll give you all of my stone stuff. And I'll be the wood guy. I'm actually French Canadian. How convenient is that? All right. So here's the thing, and here's the other thing. Yes. There you go. Alright. I'll give it to you when you're close and not, you know, distracted by something. Talking to you. There you are. Okay.
Hello.
Hi. Hello. Don't move. Stay there. Pickaxe. And also, this. That's pretty much it.
Okay.
So you're the stone guy. I'm the wood guy. Good. Oh, by the way, we've just tried the pickaxe right now. It's like ridiculous the amount of time you're gonna save. It's nearly instant. See what I mean? Walker, two of them. Hello. How you doing, son? You're dead! I'm sorry. I'm not. There's another one somewhere.
Yeah, he's in the water, I see him.
Oh, okay.
He's coming for you. Oh, there's a big one right next to you.
Yeah, the bloaters and the spiders, they have more range and they can hit you more harder to you, like this. Like, he's making me bleed, bitch. Watch out, there's one behind you. Just, like, go away. Run away.
Alright.
Man, the crossbow is really effective. I keep forgetting about
it. Here comes another one.
No, it's good. Loot them all. The bloaters usually have good loot too. Because they're fat, so they're rich. Duh. I mean, of course.
Oh, I cannot them. Loot him.
Yeah, it's because like grass is like blocking just brick glass.
No, my inventory is full.
Oh. He only gave sham. What we need is the nurse zombies. They dropped like, well, nurse stuff. Oh wow. Oh damn it! I got. You can make simple bandages. I suggest you do that. That it's gonna stop the bleeding, which hurts a lot by the way. There we go. I'm gonna make 5. There you go. 1. Oh, hey, what's up?
Ow. Oh, sorry.
That was me. My face. Is this a good way? That yet? Yeah, no, wait. That's a good way. These zombies are slowing us down. Hello, lady. Nice. Nothing. Let's go. Let's get out of here. I actually look forward to see like a house. Or a town. A town would be amazing, actually. I don't know if we can take the dogs. I don't care. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be death and kills and stuff like this. Right, cool. Lead? Always good.
Coffee.
Yeah, you need a cooking pot. Coffee itself is pretty good. You can keep it if you feel like it. I would. Actually, hello, coffee. What's up? It's kind of cold now. Ugh.
I have so much stuff.
Yeah, same here. I actually have some spaces. Keep in mind, you can recycle things like the tin can or the candy can. That gives you scrap metal. So, like the empty cans, air filters, all that stuff gives you scrap metals. Is that a nurse? No, it's not. It's a lady. I do not love the way she died. Ugh. I mean, look at. Ugh.
Sexy.
No, it's not. It would be, but you know, like she's like rotten and she smells foul.
Maybe.
Okay.
Oh, what's this? Motor oil?
Yeah, motor oil can be used to make a weapon repair kit.
That's oh, look, a pig.
Oh, hey, wait, no. Come here. Come here. That's how the story of the game is, like, made. Right there. You cannot take it, but you can somewhat read it.
Flu epidemic.
It's newspapers on the ground.
Don't go anywhere, piggy.
We're gonna hunt you down. Oh, I see it. I missed it.
It'll stop in a second.
They always do. I stopped at the cliff, that's bullshit.
It's running on top of the water.
It actually is swimming, but... Got it.
It's a Jesus pig.
There you go, it's dead. Go get the loot.
Oh, you got it?
Well, I can, I guess. There you go.
I would have stayed on the side of the road if you had gotten it. Well, this is not a road, but whatever. You get the idea. Let's see if I can break some more stuff down. This just...
Raw pork and leather. Sure.
I ain't got jack.
Let's take some chili because, you know, it's like water here. That's good. There we go. Alright, there you go. And I can eat something else like this. Yum. And, you know, there's like nothing like eating underwater. Because that's possible. Where are you? Okay, cool. Whoa.
Oh. Why can I not craft this empty can into...
You need more. You need like two or three.
Yeah, forget it. I'll just throw it on the ground.
Yeah, okay. I'll grab it then.
Can you make like chests?
Yeah.
To store stuff? Okay, because I'm...
Make chests. Look at the... Actually, on the crafting, there's like... At the bottom, there's like this chair and table. You can make all of this and more. All of this
sectional arm?
Yes, you can make couches! Can you imagine?
Dude, that is awesome. Cabinet. I need... What is this item? It looks like... Gravel. Desk safe. Wooden desk. I need blocks of wood, apparently.
No, I'm actually... I wonder. Wait, no, no, wait. Cooking pot. We need 5. Damn it, that's not gonna be enough. Fuck, that sucks. We could have made a cooking pot, but we didn't. Oh well, that's cool.
Oh look, more cans in here if you want them.
Alright, cool. I'll take that. I have like 13, that's gonna give me 6 scrap metals. See? It's like, oh. Numbers.
A bunny.
Get him.
He's too fast.
No, he's not. For my true shot abilities. And oh, it's like coming back to me for whatever reasons. Got him.
What a stupid rabbit.
I know! Sorry, rabbit. You're dumb! Alright, cool. Yeah, don't forget to mine stuff, because we always need iron. We always do. There's like 2 lakes. They're pretty big, too.
What are you carrying? You're carrying wood, right?
Yes.
Pick up all of this, would you?
Give me the woods. Oh, yeah, wood planks.
That. Carry that.
Go.
That seems to be all the wood stuff I have.
Yeah, plant fibers, I don't care. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Not interested. You have the coffee beans, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I'll grab mine. Grab my beans, Matt! Alright, cool. I'll get some more wood.
There's a bunch of rocks over here. I'm gonna go hit it with my...
Yes, you do that, please.
...thing. Gross.
And I'll make another forge right up there.